you have to like bust open a gigantic door, and you have to like you like control these juggernauts. You'll see it in a minute, but I just don't really like it because I think the juggernauts get easily distracted or something, but it's pretty irritating. And you just keep getting bombarded, like, you know, there's... Oh, okay, I was wondering what that was. I thought that was a... like a... something important, but it was just a chopper, alright. Go. Oh, there's something there. Oh, shit. Ow. Okay, I'll focus on this. Ow, damn it. Come on. Bitch, come on. Yes. This is an upgrade, I think. I'm pretty sure, yeah. Oh, it's a... oh, pack leader. Oh, God. Oh, God, that's a lot of them. Ooh, a lair. Nice. Damn it. I'm hearing it.
Transmission 204 days ago.
I just told Gas Evac not to bother coming in. McCullough's dead. Dead as they get. Now be more fucking careful.
Oh shit. There's a lair right there. Yeah, I had a feeling that's how it was. You need to be a... if you're a soldier, he just goes in there by himself for some reason. It's weird. Okay, gonna do this. I don't think there's anyone here, so... nope. There wasn't any Black Watch around, so this is just... oh, damn. Ah. Oh, crap. Oh, yes.
Thank you.
Shit. Come on. Yeah. Damn, I missed it. Come on. Yes. Damn it, I'm too low. Oh, focus on this one. Yeah. What the hell is that? Oh shit. Okay, he's not free. Alright. There's another upgrade. I think this is... Hammer Fist, nice. Power specialist. Now I'm gonna go do the mission. Sorry I got sidetracked with that.
Everything I could think of.
Fellas! I've got something for you. You want your daughter? Come and get her.
James, wait! That signal went out all over BlackNet. Anyone could have heard it.
So?
So now Alex knows where she is too. It's a huge trap. You can't just go rushing in.
Watch me!
I don't really, like, they didn't really get an explanation from that video as to where Maya was, so, yeah.
James, I looked at the address.
Oh, okay.
It's at Gentech headquarters. What are you gonna do?
All I care about is getting inside.
So that's...
Checkmate, this is Red Crown. Interrogative, what is your current mission? Over.
Relax, Red Crown. When I'm done with Heller, Blackwatch won't ever have to worry about him again.
Wow, this is really bad.
Fortress 1. Your mission is unchanged.
I know the mission is unchanged. I'm just fucking telling you.
Destroy it.
Damn it, come on. Come on, fellas, hurry. Keep running, don't stop. Shit. God damn it. All right.
The main facility barricade has been breached. Converge on the barricade and engage incoming hostiles. Do not let them enter this facility.
Damn.
We're only here for Maya. I know.
Damn.
What the fuck? Now do me a favor. Take your damn kid and get out of this fucking city.
Known Heller. If you're not with me, you are against me. Don't keep Alex waiting.
That scream wasn't the best I've heard in regards to anguish screams. What the hell?
Who does?
Your goddamn brother is who.
Oh, God. James, go. Do whatever you have to. He's not my brother anymore.
Okay. Oh, there's an upgrade. Nice. Fully upgraded. I think the only upgrade I need left, or the only thing I need to upgrade more, is the pack leader. But this is the final boss, like, you know, fighting Alex, final mission. So this is fun. And like I said, I'm gonna do videos on like how to get like all the black boxes and the areas and whatever and the field ops. I don't know if the layers are preset. I think they are, but like I'm not sure if they're in the same location. Like, you know, you have like layers for like Times Square and shit like that, but I don't know if they're in the same place like every time. But yeah. All right.